Jeremy Maines and the Bearcat baseball team faced Johnson & Wales University in Auburndale, Florida. Maines pitched well, but Johnson & Wales took an early lead on a couple of Bearcat errors. SVC cut the deficit later in the game. Eric Fichter scored on a wild pitch. And Mike Adams' RBI single brought home Kenny Primo. Yeah, Mike. That's a good job. Thank you, Mike. But St. Vincent lost by a final of 5-2.